please stand and say the Pledge of Allegiance. Yes, and then we'll ask Ms. Blue to say our prayer for us.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Heavenly Father, we do thank you for living in a country that is free. We do thank you that we have an opportunity to worship the author and the finisher of the faith. Now we ask you that this meeting will go well, that we would set aside personal grievances and look at the good for the city and the county. Lord, bless this meeting. Bless each family that is represented here. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.